You know, family and friends are raising money to cover funeral costs for a father and son. Stephen White and 9-year-old Blake Brainerd died in a jet ski crash on Saturday. They hit a barge on Cheatham Lake. We've been covering this. A GoFundMe page has been set up to cover funeral costs. So far, it has raised more than $9,000. We have a link to the page in our WSMV4 News app.